When you think of Afghanistan, what images come to your mind? War, poverty, oppression. And yes, all of that exists. But so does this, and this, and all of this. When you think of a place, think that there are people who live there, and who breathe that air, and who love and laugh, as well as everything else you think you know. There's always so much more that you just never get to see.